So today's quick lesson, we're going to talk about playing hi-hat on the and. So if you have 16th notes, 1e and a, 2e and a, 3e and a, 4e and a. Bass drum on 1, snare on 2 and 4. 1e and a, 2e and a, 3e and a, 4e and a, 1e and a, 2e and a, 3e and a, 4e and a. Everyone knows that, right? But what if you try different grooves while keeping the and on the hi-hat?